Thank you. Valley High School friends, guests, and graduates. Good evening and welcome to the virtual commencement ceremony for the 2020 class of Golden Valley High School. This is not how we envisioned our graduation transpiring this year, not at all. We also all look forward to an in-person graduation later this calendar year. However, should this not transpire, or some not be able to attend for any reason, I wanted to be sure that my speech tonight did treat your first graduation with a special touch I like to place on every speech.
Hi, I'm Pinky Sue Wansati, this year's ASB president. Welcome everyone who is here with us and everyone who has been supporting us each step of the way. We all accomplished one of the major early milestones of our lives, high school graduation. This is a major accomplishment in the journey of our lives so far. This ceremony is a representation not only of our commitments, of our pride, but also our family, most especially our Golden Valley family. For graduation is not an end goal in itself. It is a part of the larger journey in life. Wherever our future take us, let it take us somewhere to follow our goals. Our graduation should serve as a launching point, projecting us to wherever our futures are meant to take us. This graduation day, today, as unique as it may be, would not be possible without the entire Golden Valley staff and also our family and friends who have been working tirelessly to make sure all of us are safe, healthy, educated, and prepared to walk forward into the lives that we will create for ourselves. On behalf of the Golden Valley High School family, thank you for coming here today to celebrate the graduating class of 2020.
Hola, mi nombre es Kaylin Aguilar y yo soy la presidente de la clase del 2020. Le damos la bienvenida a todos los que están aquí con nosotros y a todos los que nos han apoyado a cada paso del camino que nos ha traído aquí. Hemos logrado uno de los acontecimientos más importantes de nuestras vidas, la graduación de la escuela secundaria. Hasta ahora, este es uno de los principales logros en la trayectoria de nuestras vidas. Esta ceremonia es una representación no solo de nuestros compromisos y nuestro orgullo, sino también de nuestra familia, especialmente la familia de Golden Valley. Pero la graduación no es sí mismo el objetivo final, sino que forma parte del camino más grande de la vida. Donde quiere que nos lleve nuestro futuro, deja que nos lleve a algún lugar para alcanzar nuestros objetivos. Nuestra graduación deberá servir como un punto de partida, proyectándonos a donde quiere que nuestro futuro está destinado a llevarnos. Esta graduación de hoy, por único que sea, no sería posible sin todo el personal de Golden Valley y también de nuestros familiares y amigos que han estado trabajando incansablemente para asegurarnos que todos estemos a salvo, saludables, educados y preparados para caminar hacia adelante en la vida que creamos para nosotros mismos. En nombre de familia de Golden Valley High School, muchas gracias por venir aquí el día de hoy a celebrar a la clase de graduados del 2020.
Hello, my name is Mariah Garcia and I am a part of the graduating class of 2020. I'm really, really happy to be giving this speech today and be a part of Golden Valley family. I have attended multiple schools throughout my education. Golden Valley made me feel really welcome since day one. I remember the first day I started. I was so afraid. My mom had to walk me and stay with me a bit. I had tears in my eyes because I did not know what to expect. I really happy to realize how nice the students and teachers were when I got there. Everyone welcomed me and was really nice to me. I struggled sometimes, but that is normal for all of us. I am so happy to say that I am graduating. Thanks to all the support that I received from my mom, my sister Sylvia, my teachers, my counselors, and all the others who supported me throughout my journey at Golden Valley High School.
Good evening, Golden Valley graduates. My name is Abigail Royster, and I have a story I'd like to share with you all. When I was in fourth grade, I broke my foot dancing. in the school lunch line. Don't ask me why, but a trip to the hospital and two x-rays later, I was stuck with a cast for the whole summer. I called my dad in hysterics, and he told me something I'll never forget. Some people learn by seeing, and some people learn by doing. With the time I've had to reflect on my experience at GV, I realize I've stuck with that do-it mindset since that day in fourth grade. I've taken leaps, met new people, pushed myself, and made valuable memories. I think the same can be said of the class of 2020. In these uncertain times, we've faced our reality with strength, resilience, and perseverance. Instead of sitting stagnant at home, watching our world pass us by, we've taken action to make our voices heard and made great effort to stay connected with our friends and our community. We face adversity now, but we also understand that learning extends far outside of the classroom or the computer screen. The skills that have been instilled in us for the past 4 years will stay relevant in our lives, far after our doors open back up and our masks are taken off. To my friends and my peers, let your experience at Golden Valley remind you as you pursue your future that you are not alone. Take advantage of this exciting time in your life, where you are right now, and recognize that you have the power and the ambition to do amazing things. Let our distance inspire you to make change and close the gaps in the world that are bigger than just physical. I look forward to seeing you all again. But until then, I'll leave you with two words. Do it. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Shelia Quintanilla Flores, and let me just begin by saying how amazing it is to be standing here and addressing you, Golden Valley High School's phenomenal class of 2020. The amount of strength, determination, and resilience that you possess as a class is something that is so rare, yet so incredible. If anything, these past few months have served as a clear indication of the positive characteristics and potential that is invested in every single one of you. Let me take things back about 6 years ago, when I first moved to Santa Clarita. I did not know a single person when I started school here, but there was something about the friendliness and the positivity and just the overall thoughtfulness that you possessed as a class that allowed me to feel so proud to be a part of it. Transitioning into high school only served to reinforce this idea, because as we grew, the stamina and enthusiasm that we had as a class grew along with us. Then senior year came and hit us hard. Throughout the year, obstacle after obstacle altered the manner in which we intended our last year together to go. In the second, a lot of senior milestones were taken from us, but rather than allow it to bring us down, it brought us back up and allowed us to unite ourselves together as a class. We found creative ways to connect as a community and help one another and cheer each other on during this time. And this definitely proves that the class of 2020 is indestructible and one of the most positive classes that Golden Valley High School has ever seen. In these final moments together, I want to say how proud I am of every single one of you. You have not only impacted me, but shown the strength that we have together as a graduating class. I also want to make sure that we all take a moment to thank the friends, family, teachers, and mentors that had guided us on every step of the way, because look at where we are now. Grizzlies, I am so proud to say that the world is in our hands, the hands of the brilliant, bold, and wonderful class of 2020. Thank you.
Before my address and presentation of the class of 2020 for awarding of the diplomas, I would ask that we acknowledge a fallen Grizzly staff member. History teacher and assistant football coach Eric Harris passed away earlier this past March. It was at the onset of the stay-at-home orders, and we have not had the opportunity to pay proper respects or memorialize the special man Eric Harris was. Many of the graduates were touched by Mr. Harris. Please join me in a moment of silence as we honor the memory of this wonderful human being. Thank you. This is Golden Valley's 14th graduating class, and yet another outstanding class. Our academic accomplishments continue as once again, GV is recognized as a U.S. News and World Report best high school in the nation for the fourth consecutive year. At the same time, I'm expecting GV to be named as a State of California Honor Roll School for the fifth consecutive year. Once again, our award-winning bands, color guard, drumline, cheer team, dance team, and vocal arts choirs continued to stand tall and excel during performances and competitions. Our JROTC and GVTV continue to receive highest recognitions. The Career and College Readiness Program continues to flourish. In the world of athletics, football and girls volleyball teams had their best seasons and possibly best teams in our school history. For girls and boys track and field teams, they lost the opportunity for league, section, and possible state title runs. As principal, I want to offer last bits of advice to all of you. Remember that learning from GV was more than a grade. Every year we remind our graduating class what it has been like to be a Grizzly. It's summarized in our school motto, diversity is our strength, unity is our goal. Don't forget who you are. I've seen our family stick together through so much adversity this year. For 12 years as principal, I come here and speak about terrorism, horrific tragedies, catastrophic natural events, and politics. Now, during your senior year, we have power-stopping winds, fires that impacted many and lost and damaged homes. We have the local tragic moments in November. We had lost a great Grizzly, and now we're in the middle of a pandemic. Your resiliency is nothing like I have ever seen. No other graduating class has ever experienced what you have this senior year. Keep your resiliency. Whenever and however we continue your next chapters, please go out and keep your core values and continue to apply that fearless work ethic that many believe is changing in today's youth. John Wayne once said, "Courage is being scared to death and saddling up anyway." We can do this, but we can also be responsible and safe. GV Class of 2020, I am extremely proud of you, and it has been an honor to serve as your principal. Superintendent Mr. Mike Coleman, on behalf of the Golden Valley staff, may I present to you the Golden Valley High School graduating class of 2020.
Greetings, everyone, and thank you for joining us on this special occasion. As superintendent, I proudly certify to the governing board that all seniors completing their coursework for the class of 2020 have met the graduation requirements set forth by the state of California and the William S. Hart Union High School District. I therefore recommend the awarding of diplomas to the Golden Valley High School class of 2020. Congratulations.
Jermaine Zaf Abdon, Graham Akery, Gwyneth Hillary Advincula, Peter Agbin, Moises Aguayo, Raul Aguila, Andrea Aguilar, Sarah Aiken, Joel Issa Alnizal, Michael Alamillo, Isabella Alarcon, Preston Albachi, Carmel Alford, David Algi, Ariana Almaza, Giancarlo Almazan, Zuhaili Alonso, Daniel Alvanes, Alexander Alvarado, Destiny Alvarez, Casey Alvarez, Tatiana Amador, Brian Angel, Deidre Anuya, Jonathan Aparicio, Jaden Aaron, Helen Arias, Ivan Eros Isabel, Alina Eriguyan, Ulysses Ariel, Amir Shori, Allison Asis, Jonah Austria, Melsikadek Avila Cruz, Seth Badhart Bull, Eric Bays Jaxolia, Rocio Bahina, Tanya Balboa, Anai Baltazar, Brandon Baquero, Tristan Luis Barbiero, Austin Barsh, Mentoff Bossi, Maria Bastien, Daniel Bautista, Alexander Bayona, Joseph Behan, Ebony Bea, Chloe Brigrig, Taylor Boatwright, Cassidy Boart, Stephen Brace Ford, Nathan Bramsway, Devin Brown, Sydney Brown, Rylan Brown Griffin, Joshua Bowie, Serenity Bull, Tiana Burbank, Chrismar Philip Bustolino, Jose Bustamante, Jesse Cavitac, Charles Colvario, Ira Zephaniah Calvo, Madison Campbell, Penelope Campos, Maria Canales, Cindy Cano Lopez, Jordan Condona, Vincent Carriaga, Cassandra Carpenter, Rodrigo Carrillo Coy, Ashlyn Casavon, George Castanaza, Jose Castaneda de Jesus, Litzy Castrejon, Angel Castro, Christiana Castro, Lauren Castrita, Nathaniel Centino, Julian Serta, Landell Cervantes, Ray J. Chandler, John Paul Chua, Kyla Maxine Claude, Mark Coleman, Iman Ray Ann Colera, Anthony Contreras, Jacob Cordero, Aliyah Corona, Ibran Coronado, Laura Crudy, Courtney Curran, Vanessa Curry, Mauricio Degucci, Santiago Del Rio, Destiny Del Toro, Francisco de la Cruz, Chloe de la Peña, Kenneth Del Cid, Luis de los Reyes Mendoza, Kyle Diocampo, Isabella de Cisolio, Andre Diacu, Ray Michela Domingo, Justine Marie Dondone, Aureli Doratillo, Grant Doherty, Pablo Duran, Michael Eddington, Chad Elwood, Derek Embricht, Dylan Embricht, Nerissa Enriquez, Miriam Escobar, Michelle Esperanza, Yureli Espejo, Johan Espinosa, Andrea Espinosa, Pablo Espinosa, Kathy Espedia, Natalia Espedia, Alma Esquivel, Nancy Esteban, Isabella Estrada, Christine Erica Eugenio, Megan Evans, Angela Marie Fabian, Matthew Farrell, Angelica Fawcett, Michelle Favis, Isabella Ferguson, Santiago Fernandez Martinez, Amina Fields, Cassidy Joy Florendo, Justin Ethan Florendo, Jade Flores, Mason Frederick, Clark Frost, Blake Fuentes, Maximiliano Gabriel, Nicole Galeano Ganuza, Eduardo Gallardo, Julian Galvan, Gerard Ewian Gandianco, Joaquin Garces, Ashley Camilla Garcia, Austin Garcia, Joshua Garcia, Manuel Garcia, Mariah Garcia, Jonathan Garcia Maldonado, Kamir Gamgemi, Anaí Gomez, Edain Gonzalez, Israel Gonzalez, Kevin Gonzalez, Moses Gonzalez, Tristan Mark Goddard, Maximilian Griffin, Jonathan Guerra Carizal, Natalie Guerrero Ruelas, Alberto Gutierrez, Diamond Gutierrez, Gerardo Gutierrez, Antoine Hall, Driana Hamilton, Rebecca Hamilton, Rebecca Harima, Madison Hartman, Starlin Hartnick, Miles Haddon, DeAndre Hayes, River Hines, Carlos Hernandez, Eric Hernandez, Jose Hernandez, Gerson Hernandez Correas, Nakia Higgins, Robert Hill, Kennedy Hinson, Landon Hobbs, Michaela Hobson, Osamuyi Hodora, Brandon Hodge, Rebecca Holguyan, Jordan Howe, Jacqueline Hundelt, Sydney Hunt, Reese Hunt Hicks, Samantha Hunter, Chase Huang, Chelsea Ike, Kian Christian Illigan, Christelle Ira, Johan Islas Hernandez, Isaac Izarraras, Carlos Jacinto, Paul Austin Jacob, Kaya Janju, Christian Jarman, Erickson Jimenez Hernandez, Fabian Jimenez, Joel Jimenez, Luz Jimenez, Eric Jimenez, Joanna Johnson, Adolphus Jones, Josephine Jose, Vladimir Juarez, Jonathan Kalen, George Kai, Leslie Kennedy, Eric Kim, Mason Kinsella, Evelyn Kong, Jonathan Koshi, Megan Kunkel, Elizabeth Lambe, Joseph Lan, Rowan J. Lamban, Sebastian Landa, Giovanni Lara, Ashley Larco, Dylan Larkins, Claire Lauer, Sean Law, Joshua Lee, Sabrina Lemoy, Angelina Lemos, Angelo Leon, Justin Leonard, Rainiel Leonidas, Dugan Levine, Tamia Lewis, Lance Adrian Lebang, Michael Lombardi, Jeanette Lomelli, Kenzie Lopez, Sydney Lopez, River Lucas, Alicia Lugo Wine, Madeline Lyons, Ashley Machado, Gemini Madden, Christine Main, Jeremiah Maldonado Sanchez, Brianna Malari, Jaden Morella, Kevin Marine Hernandez, Derek Nguyen Marcalencia, James Marston, Brisa Martinez, Christopher Martinez, Jose Martinez, Layla Martinez, Gregory Martinez Rodriguez, Sean Matias, Noah Matias, Samantha McCray, Hunter McMahon, Harley Medellin, Marche Meeks, Elise Meisner, Alexander Melkor, Victoria Malero, Mindy Mello, Juan Carlos Mendez Webb,
Anthony Mendoza,
Christopher Mendoza, Roxana Mendoza, Nicole Marino, Santiago Marino, Ariana Mervan, Aaron Miller, Jacob Miller, Tessia Min, Adolfo Miranda, Sean Mobley, Caleb Moffett, Abdul Muhammad Fawaz, Victor Mojica, Millie Molina, Layla Monteroso, Gabriel Montiel, Isabella Monteforte, Isabel Montijo, Danielle Montilla, Mia Mora, Danielle Morales, Maya Morales, Natalie Morales, Ronnie Morales Jimenez, Taryn Moran, Adalberto Moreno, Richard Moreno, Brad Morrill, Noel Mustafa, Mas Muhammad, Arturo Munoz, Carlos Munoz, Dustin Munoz, Edgar Munoz, Kevin Munoz, Darnell Musgrove, Christina Naji, Stefani Navarro, Corey Neal, Makai Nugent, Melanie Nicholson, Luigi Nodalo, Grace Nuguera, Ricardo Nolasco, Regan Knoll, Jesus Novoa, Jordan Nunez, Karina Nunez, Bianca Okoreke, Jajike Fibane Acuna, Jose Olarte, Omolola Atunji, David Olamido, Julia Onu, Alexandra Orellana, Brittany Orellana Godinez, Stephanie Organista, Javier Oropeza, Evelyn Orozco Garcia, Yurel Orta, Alexander Osorio, Emma Osorio, Genesis Jameson Pagaran, Daniel Pacovanian, Juan Pilare, Amber Palomino, Alexander Pareja Sanchez, Devin Patel, Naomi Payan, Ayu Payton, Owen Perez, Zachary Perez, Lucas Fenning, Chloe Fan, Harley Pineda, Sarah Pleites,
Daniel Ponce, Benicio Lucas Preciado, Anaya Pritchett, Javier Pulido, Shaliel Quintanilla Flores, Andres Ramirez, Cesar Ramirez, Isaias Ramirez, Maya Ramirez, Samuel Ramirez, Melanie Ramos, Juliana Rana, Leisha Ray, Julius Rebosa, Manuel Reyna, Jana Grace Reyes, Brazil Richards, Tyler Richardson, Logan Reitmeyer, Elias Rycon,
Jalen Ringpiss,
Vianney Riva Fletcher, Andrew Rives, Dominique Rivera, Liliana Rivera, Yoselette Rivera, Marin Rivera Lopez, Jaden Robinson, Aaron Rodriguez, Derek Rodriguez, Nancy Rodriguez, Ryan Rodriguez, Tania Rodriguez, Victor Rodriguez, Alejandro Rodriguez Baltazar, Alexandra Rodriguez Garcia, Alana Rowland, Jarrell Rowley, Kenneth Rowley, Edgar Romero, Brian Romo, Manuel Romo, Kevin Rosado, Alexis Rosales, Carmen Jace Rosetta, Roman Rosilio, Abigail Royster, Eric Rossi, Connor Rubenstein, Anthony Rubio, Diamir Ruiz, Kaylin Russ, Margaret Sashoff, Erica Salazar, Jaden Salazar, Ruben Salazar, Emily Salcido, Nicholas Salguero, Angel Salinas, Devin Sanchez, Esmeralda Sanchez, Vanessa Sanchez, Jose Sandoval, Jordan Santiago, Zolani Santos Escobar, Xavier Satchel, Jacob Saucedo, Jelani Sawyer, Justice Scales, L. Schroeder, Samantha Seneff, D'Artagnan Santiago, Litzy Sepulveda, Erica Sereno Rodriguez, Saeed Tala Sair Shah, Shanti Shannon, Benjamin Shapiro, Natalia Shapiro, Kelsey Shea, Danae Sims, Cheyenne Smith, Martin Solomon, Alexis Sanko, Emma Strassner, David Strutt, Elizabeth Strutt, Vivian Stroud, Evan Swayless, Preston Swanson, Irene Swift, Kristen Salvo, Anna Talavera Castinali, Christopher Telebly, Lena Tang, Andrew Thompson, Paige Thompson, Naeem Tissen, Hector Tolentino, Jose Tolentino, Kaylee Toma, Jonathan Torres. Alexis Travers. Eduardo Trejo. Alan Dale Trinidad. Matthew Turk. Michelle Uner. Rosalyn Yu. Austin Val. Alyssa Valdez. Evilo Valdez Lopez. Jesse Valerio. Felipe Valles Alarcon. Andrew Vargas. Ashley Vasquez. Olivia Vasquez. Alexander Vasquez Palencia. Benjamin Velasquez. Julian Villafan. Jonathan Villafuerte. Fatima Vialta. Carly Villani. Alec Walker. Tyler Walker. Janae Watson. Cameron Wedge. Grace Weeks. Haley Wellborn. Megan Welch. Casey Wheeler. Liera Whittington. Naya Wilcox. Alexis Wilkerson. Kennedy Williams. Miranda Williams. Ayana Wildridge. Haley Wilson. Jacob Winkler. Alexander Wisdom. Lonnie C.K. Emily Yera. Ricardo Yonko. Shireen Yusefi.
Stephen Uhas.
Luis Salome. Alexis Zamora. Caitlin Jo Zara. Paula Zaragoza Rivero. Julia Ziegler. Nikita Zubin. Sophia Zabryska. Michael Zulaga. Patrick Zundell. And also Caitlin Aguilar. And finally, Wanya Pinky Suwansetit. Golden Valley seniors, it is that moment we've been waiting for. I would like to congratulate the graduating class of 2020 for all of your hard work and accomplishments that have led to this point. Now it is time to ask our class to please stand. Please move your tassels from right to left. And with that, we are Golden Valley's graduating class of 2020. Congratulations, we made it. Get in your heart, baby. Don't you
my feeling will win and I won't harm you or touch your defenses. Me.